Give me juice. Give me juice. Check 1, 2. If you're on top, come in the stairs. Here at the place.
I'm Happen.
Thank you for coming.
Thank you for being here. Thank you. Thank you to Ricky. Everybody's having a this happen on short fucking notice. Unfortunate series of events for sure. But I'm fucking stoked. We made it. And literally in like a week's notice, a day on tickets and fuck it, man. It feels good to be out. It feels good to see all you people here. Having fun, living your life. Don't let anybody tell you differently. Do what you want. Question it all. Come to your own conclusions. Yo, shout out to fucking Hoods, the legends. I don't know how we ended up after them, but hey, thank you to Mikey and everybody for lending us the equipment. We came out here with literally nothing. A couple guitars. Mikey made it happen for Mikey, right? Okay. Yeah. All right, we put out a new EP, Dark Side of Cage.
That's the name of this track.
Do the day. It makes me up on the face of the world.
more. That's what makes it all fucking worth it. Thank you, Sacramento. Thank you to all the people who came from everywhere. Salt Lake City, all the homies. Fucking Ripper, man. We gotta go home, go back to work. We gotta work on the plane. Play the gig, get back on the plane. Go back to work. Who's gotta go back to work? Believe it or not, some people never stop working. The world keeps turning. Rotations of hurt and bullshit. Yo, Lionheart, up next, make some noise. Good to see those guys. We haven't been on the stage with them since, like, fuck, what was that? 2015? Man, time flies. When was the last time we played Sacramento? Anybody see us out there? Where? Super Spring. Grand Street? I don't know. But either way, we fucking love it out here. We love being on the road. Oh, check. Dead eyes watching.
Yeah.